Hello and welcome to the show. Now, when it comes to running away from the army, Daewoos have a rather surprising record for a long time. Daewoos held the record for the fastest time ever to get away from the army, and some of the most surprising getaway vehicles have indeed been Daewoos. So today, well, I saw a mod for a Daewoo bus, and naturally I'm curious whether the car's getaway ability translates to, well, a bus. Honestly, this is, I suspect, going to be more of a test of how long can the bus survive against the army as opposed to can it get away. I would be incredibly impressed. I've just realized I've forgotten to turn my HUD back on. Well done me. But I would be incredibly impressed if this vehicle can get away from the army. I really, really highly doubt it. But I have thought that before, so we shall see. Can the mighty Daewoo bus manage to find its way away from the army? Now, off-roading is probably not a good idea to be doing with this thing, really. I guess kind of one of the strong points to this is that, well, it's a giant vehicle, so it will take some hits. Where is that messer going? It's just a messer has decided to go exploring up a mountain. I think I may have clipped the front of the roller. Yeah, the good points, well, it is very, very strong. Should take a number of hits and deflect vehicles away. The bad points, the giant overhangs at the front and rear could well get it in trouble if we go off-roading too much. There's also a little bit of weirdness going on as we go over bumps and so on. The vehicle is none too happy. Wow, that's some impressive going from the army cars there, the Crusader. And, oh, yep, Crusader's... The Crusader rolled down the hill with the door open. Well done, guys. You are doing a stellar job. Also, this is a slight change of pace. When the last vehicle I put against the army was a Formula One car, this is, kind of the other end of the spectrum. About as drastically far the other end of the spectrum as I can possibly get. Because, well, 60 miles an hour is proving to be a bit of a struggle. It is, though. Oh, wow, that thing actually lost its tire from the collision with me. I'm assuming that's the one that I hit. And, come on, we can get through the gap. There we go. We're fine. We can push you out of the way. Like, the little Crusaders and messes and so on. This does a pretty helpful job of scooting them out of the way, which is good because, well, it's quite slow, so they're likely to be a pain. You can just turn them round and push them clear. That is a good start. Many bullets are raining down on my bus. We're not really likely to be able to shake the helicopters. I think our best bet for losing the army is some blind luck inside the city, basically. That is about our only bet for losing the army. I was going to say maybe dive around some alleyways. I'm not sure. Oh, we've lost a front bumper on the bus. Oh, and that hit the back of my vehicle and just spin wildly out of control. Do you want to come and have another go? No? You are missing a tyre and you are keeping up. Oh, well done. Good effort there. You tried. You very nearly ended up in the wrong side of the motorway. Uh-huh. Well done, guys. Managed to outsmart all of you. There's going to be a gap there. Yeah, we're still doing 60 miles an hour. Just about we're doing 60 miles an hour. Where are you going, Crusader? Where are you going? Oh, crap. I didn't really want to go this way, but we are going it anyway because I can argue with Crusaders and Messers. Arguing with one of the other barracks is a little bit on the tougher side. Although this is a steep hill, this might have been a poor decision. Bad decisions have been made. We are going to just about creep our way over the... Well done. The pit maneuver was pathetic. Prius! Oh, well, you guys got out of the way. I was going to push a Prius into the roadblock, but it didn't really work how I had hoped it would. Prius, come back! No! I cannot be outdragged by a Prius! Where are you going, Prius? Where are you? Oh, you're going to turn around. I don't want to go that way. I would have chased you, but I'm not going down that way because I'd need to get to the city, really. Well done, Savage. Has just driven straight into a pylon. I spun another Crusader around. They're just throwing their cars at me and it's not working. Oh, I really want one of them to drive into the petrol pumps one day when I do that. Disappointed. I'm disappointed that nobody has driven into the petrol pump. I mean, I may well end up at some point inevitably crashing my way into the petrol pumps. However, yeah, none of the army cars have. Well, we crash into a Prius. That makes today better anyway. Love how we've still got some of the dusters wandering around. You go over there. Ooh,
I didn't quite take out. It bumped him into traffic, but didn't really take any out. Any traffic out. Oh, barracks. You can go there. We're just going to swat the back. It does work. It's like a very effective swat. The back end of the bus. Just to knock vehicles around. Well, so far, the army has got no answer to the mighty, mighty bus. No, this is going to hurt. This is going to hurt. No, we can. We're keeping our speed up about 50. Hey! No. Oh, sorry, car. I was scaring a random civilian car. I'm much more concerned about the army vehicles. Didn't really care for the civilian car. Crap. Which way are we going to go? There's a lot of vehicles here in a very, very crowded area of the road. Okay, they really do not like being knocked around by this. I've also just had a feeling I've done a stupid decision going this way. I don't normally head this way. Actually, no, this could work. Maybe. Actually, yeah, okay, this might actually work better than the normal ways I go to get off the motorway. I keep forgetting where this part of the motorway heads. We can probably make this work. Possibly. Oh, we're going to go a bit of a long way around. Oh, I can't get change direction very well there. Uh-oh. We might have been pinned. Things are bad. Things are bad for the bus. Things are very bad for the bus. Ow, with the machine guns. No, we're going to do about a 5-point turn. Ooh, okay, we're good. How the bloody hell did I survive all of that? Well, for sure I was going to die. But we made it. Maybe we have got some very, very strong windows on this vehicle. That would be nice. I can deal with that. There's just cars sliding wildly out of control towards me. Okay, we're probably not going to make that turn. Okay, new plan. We're going to go around. Oh, maybe not quite around that way, because that way there's looking like a steep drop. Okay, we're still working on a new plan at the moment. We're still bouncing our way around off-road. Like, you know, I can get towards a main road. Oh, that popping in front of me is not helpful. But we have survived, and they have not, and now I've driven into a pole. We're still okay. We're still working. We're still in the forward direction. There's a mess up over that part. But the bit that I was thinking was around here. Here's a way. Okay, here it is. Here we go. I know my way around the area. Oh, a handbrake turn in a bus just to try and get it around these corners. Finally, we are out. Sorry to the random civilian. Oh, Prius. Got to crash into it whenever we see. There's just a tornado in the middle of the road putting the roof down. You know, that's as you do while there's an army chase going on. Prius has got to be crashed into again. Bus is fine. Yeah, bus is absolutely okay. Oh, and another one. Hey, we can get away with doing all of this because we've got the straight. Well, I mean, that one there was not kind of intended to crash into. I was just going that way because of the army truck. You know, this is probably not helping me with the whole getting away thing. Over this way, I shall use the Prius as defense. Prius, go and stop the army truck. Well, I mean, he kind of did something, at least. Not a huge amount. We crashed into a Dacia. That's no good. Shouldn't be doing that. I also love how, for whatever reason, the pedestrians have glitched out again, so all of the cars are ghost vehicles, but don't worry about that one. Okay, helicopters. There are four. Four helicopters currently chasing one bus. The army vehicles... I almost screwed myself over at one point, getting it stuck between those two cars. It should probably have been the end of me. I somehow got away with it. Why is there an army car just there in the middle of the road? I should probably stop using my bus as a battering ram. It's just too much fun. What are you doing, you moron? Can you not clearly see the giant orange bus? Hey! Helicopter down! That's always helpful. Stupid AIs. Where are we going to be travelling? They really haven't had any good answer, any real... that turn is not going to happen. We've learnt that today. That is not going to work. Does not have very much in the way of turning. I did want to go this way. We will head... I think I want to go this way. I think I know where I'm going. I need to get to the main part of the city, really. If we are to have even the slightest sliver of a hope in getting away... To lose the helicopters, I'm going to have to go to the city. We're going to have to use the tall buildings, confuse the helicopters there. That will be our best bet. Elsewhere, you are the... This has become an exercise in watching the army do stupid stuff. See, when we had the Formula One car, the army were a lot more intelligent, I felt. Here, they're not. They're really not. They're just flying themselves at me. They were a lot more effective against a Formula One car than against a bus. Hey, he's joining in the Prius killing. It is a good day. Well, that was about the most effective manoeuvre an army car has done so far, and that was using Peyote as a wedge to cause some problems. Now, I wonder if we may have to resort to car park tactics. Now, from my experience of this series, you can often get away from the army by visiting. Oh god, go over. If it wasn't for the fact I was going to get shot to pieces, I would have carried on with trying to push that over. With the car parks, if you can get even just the slightest lead on the army cars, and you dive into a car park and you race up toward, not quite to the roof, because the helicopters will see you, but you race up towards the top, you can get away from the army without too much trouble. Most vehicles will do it. However, a thing like this is rather slow. I'm not actually sure if it isn't too tall even to fit inside the car parks. Possibly there is one, the largest of the car parks. I call it the red car park. I'm hoping you guys know what I mean. That car park, this might fit into. The other ones, or maybe not. It's going to be a bit of a tight squeeze, okay? Car park tactics may possibly not work. Let's go inside. I didn't realize quite about the giant sort of bulbous bit on the front. That might cause issues. Yeah, other car parks it definitely won't fit in. This one, maybe. Maybe, possibly-ish. Here we go. Into the car park we go. Minding the signs. We are in! Oh, just! Okay, we can get away with it. Not quite sure how we're going to get up here, though. This is probably not going to go so well for the bus. Okay, no, it's fine. We may have to go to a first-person camera for this, because I'm struggling to make a... Oh, the cars have followed me in here. God damn it, that is disappointing. Okay, we're going to have to go for a new plan. New plan. Oh, we've got... the cars did follow me. We are out of the wanted radius. I've got it stuck. But we are out of the wanted radius. Come on, bus. You can do it. You can do it. We can get away inside a car park. Oh dear. Oh, things have got angry at me. Well, it does not look like we're going any higher than this in the bus, so please nobody have come up this part of the car park, because I think I've stuck it. Yeah, okay, so that is the limit of what the bus can do. No, don't be coming up here. Also, if I do get seen now, I don't think there's any way for me to get out again. Oh, bugger, yeah. The issue is that I'm probably stuck. I'm going to have to do this whole thing in reverse, aren't I? Oh, it's so slow that trying to... Oh. Okay, no, we're cured. I thought I got it completely wedged. It's just kind of... We just lost power there. Can't actually now get the damn thing turned. I got it wedged so good and proper. Oh, is that an army man? An army man has stolen a Turismo. No army man. I am in all sorts of trouble here because we are really stuck. The bus is bulletproof. I would like to point this out. Apparently, the bus is completely... Oh, it's completely glitched. Everything is broken. Everything is very broken. The bus is utterly, utterly bulletproof, though. I could just stay in here all day. We're fine. We're fine. Nothing terrible is going on whatsoever. Nope. Nothing bad is happening. We sorted the camera out. Okay, so that's how I survived the other shenanigans. The bus is utterly, utterly bulletproof. Well, this day may not be the greatest getaway vehicle like the road cars. However, God, it's getting angry. It does still have some strengths, and quite a lot of strengths. Ah, the angry bus shall attack. The angry bus shall attack you in the corner, maybe. Your impending doom is very slowly and glitchily making its way towards you, officer. You are not gonna have a good time any minute now. Any minute now, the glitchy bus will get to you. Or maybe not. So I love that nobody has tried to get me out of it. They're just pouring rounds after rounds after round into this bus. And it's doing nothing! I'm quite surprised the game hasn't crashed yet, to be fair, because we are going mega dancey over here. I can't... Oh, hey! We've tripped up another army guy! We have tripped up another army guy. I would try and back this... Oh, we might actually get it going in reverse ever so slightly. I'm not sure if that smoke is engine smoke or exhaust smoke or tires. I think it might be the engine. Oh, look at that. There's a momentary unglitched bit. Very brief moment of unglitched. Hey, we are freed. We are free, but I think we're still probably going to be stuck in the hole. I can't really tell. Oh, God. Yeah. Problem is, I go forward to try and sort myself out so I can actually maybe make this turn. And then I get glitched, and then we get stuck even more up against the wall. I think we've actually killed a couple of the armed chaps. Also, pretty sure we're leaking fuel like nobody's business. However, yeah, we are. We're leaking fuel quite badly. There is quite badly leaking fuel going on. Yeah, this is not good. It's not quite gone to plan, this opening chase. The Daewoo is bulletproof. Oh, no, actually, no, tell a lie. Some bullets are getting through because I have lost some body armor in all of this. Oh, now they've pinned me against the wall, I think. Yeah, they have beaten me here. They have beaten the bus good and proper. Come on. Oh, no, they've got all cars here now as well, even if I could get free. Even if we could get free, I'm not sure. There is very much that I can do. I'm just going to make it worse, aren't I? Oh, bugger. Yeah. The Daewoo bus has done well. It has fought gallantly in this. And it has a real good knack of taking tyres off army vehicles. Unfortunately, I think we are now stuck. I really was expecting this. There we go. We've made the turn. We're back in business. We are back in the business of going down the car park as quickly as possible. Come on, bus. Okay. Oh, Christ. I was really not thinking that this would live this anywhere near this long. Come on. We've got out of the wanted radius. I've got a cunning plan. It's not going to work, but I have a cunning... Oh, I don't have a cunning plan anymore. I was going to run over here and hope I could hide while it took all the guys time to get down from the roof. Unfortunately, they can kind of run down here quicker than I can drive, and I'm forgetting how long a bus is. I want to keep going until the bus absolutely dies. I was kind of expecting it to have done that by now. Car parks are not a bus's friend. Cannot believe we have got out of the wanted radius again, very briefly, ever so briefly. Where can we go with all of this potential freedom? Probably not very far. Well, the helicopters have found us. Fuel tank is pretty sizable. Of course, we've got no fire spitting exhaust to set fire to our own vehicle. Get out of the way, army car. Yeah, not the ideal getaway vehicle, this. Oh, I thought we had a cough as the vehicle gave up, but it's still going. Oh, bloody hell. We've got out of the wanted radius once more. We're not going to fit in that one there, are we? Nope, this is the sort of car park that I was kind of expecting us to have trouble with. Well, I am... I've got army vehicles stealing more civilian cars. Yes, we have. You can crash into there. The bus is still... Oh, no. No, we're pushing you back into the wall. Okay, you can stay over there, hoping to break the car beyond use. The bus is still going. I was really hoping the fuel tank would be dead by now as well. It isn't. However, we are well and truly beaten. It will only be a matter of time until we run out of fuel. The car park. There we go. That was the English sentence I was going for. Carport, car park. Ah, my brain is fried. The bus has done this to me. Doesn't work, that tactic does not work in the bus. We get kind of boxed in. It's too slow getting up the ramps, and glitches out towards the top. I think it has... there we go. Now we have finally killed it. The fuel tank has run out. It is going to cough and splutter its way to a stop. Well, the Daewoo is absurdly strong and ate many, many bullets. However, could not get away from the army. I am, however, not quite done with the bus yet. Nope, we are going to see if it can make the dangerous road. Because what could possibly go wrong? I don't even know if it's going to have the power to get up the dangerous road. It may, as odd as this is, have the strength to survive. It can push army vehicles out of the way. It can take the hits from the barracks, as demonstrated there. It's whether we're actually going to physically have the power to get up the road. We should have the power to get up it alone. It's whether we get a barracks coming towards us downhill while I am frantically trying to climb uphill. That could kill all the momentum. I love how I've just managed to slalom between three army cars in a bus. None of them had an answer to the mighty, mighty bus slaloming. Okay, let us go off-roading down here. Also, we have got to be careful, as I mentioned at the very beginning, while it didn't really come into effect in the city, the overhangs on this bus being so massive could well potentially cause some unfortunate issues. I don't know whether we'll get it stuck, but we'll have to wait and see. Oh, trying to get the thing on the train track. If you can actually get vehicles onto the train tracks, they will go. If you can like have them riding on top of the train tracks, they'll go slightly faster than if they're just driving on dirt. It's quite difficult to keep them there, but a fairly useless piece of information nevertheless. Hello army cars, we're just going to bump into one another. I'm kind of going for the straightest, easiest of routes to the dangerous road. Don't really want to faff around off-roading around the top of sort of grape seed up that way. Could do it. This way we have got a relatively easy, probably the quickest of the runs. A cyclist is going crazy. Just, you know, change direction directly in front of a bus. Oh, I really thought that cyclist was going to get murdered by a messer there. Didn't quite get the timing right, otherwise it would have been. That is also not a fun sight that you want to see behind you. Four helicopters are coming for your bus. Uh-huh. More slaloming out of the way of army vehicles. Oh, carefully does it. We're going over this way some more. Yep, that's fine. Wait for them to commit. Shit. And even... yeah, if you wait for them to commit, even these vehicles, or even this bus, is able to change direction well enough to get out of the way. So that thing was going towards me. That one there, I can't get out of the way of, but it really matters when they do a glancing blow to the side. He's just driven straight into the lamppost. Well done. Okay, let's see what we can do slaloming through here. We're still weathering plenty of hits. We'll give him a hurry up bump. Might have to go a little bit off-roading here. Oh, the barracks are getting angry at one another. It's fine. They could have really caused a lot of trouble for me there. Had they put me into the signs, could well have blocked my vehicle in. As we saw last time, it is nigh on impossible to kill the bus with bullets. It certainly take a long time. I don't know if they can actually pull you out of the bus, because I was glitching massively and stuck up against a wall. Where I think the doors are? Yeah, it would have been. I don't know. I'm assuming they can pull you out if I was stationary in a right place for them to do it. Last time I was stuck up against a wall, so there was nothing that they could do. Hopefully we're not going to find out. On this particular sort of route, I doubt it, because I suspect the much more likely outcome is the bus simply not having the power to climb or ending up in the water. That is how it is probably going to end. I'm really surprised I can still... Whoa. How many helicopters do you need for one orange bus? It's not like it's easy to lose an orange bus. Pretty sure one helicopter would suffice. These roadblocks are a problem. Okay, problem solved. Never mind. Well, that's one way to deal with the roadblocks. I wasn't expecting that to happen. I really wasn't expecting it to work that well at pushing the thing over. I will take that. Okay, have we calmed down with the helicopters? Nope, there's still four, five easily visible. Oh, the understeer. There's a lot of it going on. Oh, mine is sanking. Damn it. Right, roadblocks could be a little bit of a problem. I didn't really think about this when I set out to get the dangerous road from this route. Roadblocks on these bridges can cause problems for cars, let alone for a bus that, well, isn't very good at dodging roadblocks. Oh, almost put Crusader off the bridge. Didn't actually know that bit was destructible. Otherwise, I'd have much more fun putting cars over there. The dead army guy. Dead soldier, I should probably say there. Well, I'm guessing one of the vehicles come flying through the roadblock and splattered him. Well, there's some friendly fire incidents going on. Oh, I really thought a Crusader was going to end up on the beach there. It's disappointing. I also love that the one time I have a bus that can punch through, certainly the smaller roadblocks at least, we haven't had any to deal with down here. It's just been no problems whatsoever. This is not going to end well if that barracks has decided he wants to come for me up here. Oh, we found the gap. We have made it to the dangerous road. The bus is here. Now, can we make it along the dangerous road? a few cars have, well, quite a few cars have failed and just simply never had the strength to make it here. So that is good going from the Daewoo. Now we may get some assistance from the vehicles behind. Ah, oh, we've rolled it already. It's been, well, about 10 seconds on the dangerous road and we have rolled. Well, it's a proper FailRace video now. Something has ended up upside down. This is the issue I think we're going to have. I'm not sure. Oh, okay, no, we're good. If we get a barracks coming down, well, this is about as bad as things can get. Ping him off into the water. Oh, fantastic. Graze past. Okay, we are clear the very worst. That was the bit that I was most worried about. This has got to be the second most worrisome bit. This is a horrendous corner. Fortunately, we have an army car to use as a brake. Thank you, army car, for being such a fantastically useful brake. We can make that turn. This could potentially embarrass a lot of cars. Oh, no. The hikers have got caught underneath the front of my bus. God damn it, the curse of the hikers is in full effect on the dangerous road as well. You really don't want to run over any of these civilians if you can help it. They just lifted up the front wheels and I couldn't steer. We got away with it, though. We got away with it. Messer, you can go out of my way. You can't really do very much. Crusader, you can stay stuck upside down. The overhangs are playing havoc with the handling, so it just keeps getting caught on stuff. But it doesn't matter. The bus is doing it. The bus is, well, kind of doing it. Cars are being thrown at the bus. They're not really deterring it that much. I don't want to go around the outside of you because I don't want a barracks to come flying over that way. It does look like we are clear, though. Messer is coming to join us. Messer is likely to roll over any second now. Oh, no, he saved it, but no. Oh, no, you utter... Oh, pillar. Okay, no, we're good. We're good. Oh, you've caused me no end of problem, but... Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to see. Of all of the things that could have happened at that corner... That was one point I didn't think about getting so stuck. Now, if that barracks can fall off, which he has done, we can go. Oh, no, 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 no. The overhangs have caught it, I think. I can't wiggle it free. Oh, it got so close. Oh, no. My bus is stuck. It's wedged. I can't actually go anywhere. The wheels aren't even spinning on it anymore. Any of the wheel, nothing's spinning, nothing's working. The bus has been captured on the dangerous road. It did actually get a fair way. I really did think that this might have made it. Possibly could have done had we not had the barracks, two barracks get stuck. If that just left the one, we could have snuck around the outside of it. But the second one came, filled the gap. And we got stuck. Oh, it nearly survived the dangerous road. I think the shotgunner at the back of the bus put his gun through the bus, and that was kind of, how we got killed. The bulletproof Daewoo, not quite as strong on the dangerous road. But, funnily enough, bus isn't the greatest getting away. It did briefly get kind of slightly close for a little while before glitching out and causing no end of problems. Turns out, though, the Daewoo bus is... incredible at eating bullets. Does that very, very well. Almost survived the dangerous road. Got further than quite a few vehicles have done. A little bit of bad luck, though. In the end, screwed us over. And then the overhangs, I think, were just too much. And we got wedged. However, that is it for this video, guys. As ever, I will put links to all of the mods that I've used in the description. So you can download them and have a go with them yourself. But that's it from me. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, goodbye.